Some cancers are eradicated by chemotherapy. Some are resistant. In some cancers, the chemotherapy itself can drive the emergence of resistant cancer cells. We discovered that androgen signaling is required for the cancer cells to transform into a resistant state. We also discovered a unique way to identify cancers that use androgen signaling to become resistant to chemotherapy. Seviteronel is a new drug that inhibits androgen signaling and stops the emergence of chemotherapy-resistant cancer.